The product I want to share with you today is our needle positioning device. The needle positioning device is a device that can aim and guide a needle towards a tumor. So this is our needle positioning device, and imagine you have a tumor, for example, in the liver, as you can see here. It is seen on the CT guide. Then you can position the device on top of the insertion point where you want to insert the needle into the patient, and the device automatically aims the needle towards the tumor. In a preclinical trial, we have done a study and we have proven that the device is able to increase the accuracy, reduce the time that is needed for the insertion, and thereby saves costs.